Okay, this painting called the Kaleidoscope or Unification, Religious Unification. It is done in the shape of the kaleidoscope. It's six parts, three and six parts, and. I collected religious symbols when I've been traveling all over the world. I feel little tenderness about all that different religions and the symbols of they're very beautiful, and I just combined them all together and made a kind of kaleidoscope from all different religions. I don't think anyone is the better than another. I think they're all very beautiful, and Christian and Islam and Hindu and Maya and Tibetan Lamaism all together. And this is the sculpts from Tibet, original. That little dolls. It's from Maya tradition. That Virgin Mary is a Catholic, and little Islamic things, and it's Hindu symbols of sun or Om all together. I think this is enough. And then, are you leaving? Where are you going? Okay. Huh? Are you with it? Maybe in June.
Tell us about this. I've got close-up on here. So this is showing it in close-up.
This is my chokers. Made the base. It is lace and the semi-precious stones and coins, antique coins, and bits of pearls, and some of them made on leather, a combination of all together applied on a lace base. Maybe it's enough.
Yeah, we'll do these pictures here. We've got 4 minutes on it.
Okay, this is another picture from Atlantis collection. It's all about ancient gods who used to live in the Atlantis world, and after it was underwater originally, and it's all kind of the ancient past and contemporary time now, that the modern fishes passing by, that antique remains. Very romantic idea. I use semi-precious stones here as well, and it's all made on metallic silk.
Very good.
another version of Atlantis collection. It's also about old palaces, buildings under the water, and the modern, very colorful fish still there, but it's, you can see something, some antique remains.
They're all being photographed here.
What?
I'll just show them the atmosphere here.
Ah, okay. Maybe it's enough because...